Winchester bounced back to winning ways with a thumping 5-1 victory over Hayling United in the Hampshire Senior Cup. It was Hayling who took the lead, Josh Case steering the ball past Rory Anderson in the City goal. The game changed when Doug Rowe limped off with an ankle injury. Nathan Lynch's replacement got the equaliser on the stroke of half-time, heading home Mike Spinney's cross at the far post. It wasn't until the 68th minute when Winchester took the lead. Zach Glasspool finding net with his thigh. Spinney made it 3, lobbing Chris Clark. Substitute Sol got on the score sheet despite the best last-ditch efforts of Clark. But City weren't done yet, and Lynch added his second with this cheeky free kick. Winchester progress to the next round of the Hampshire Senior Cup.